Hey you guys, it's Morgan Mitchell, and I'm here with a super special vlog today. So if you can't tell, my sweatshirt is Mickey Mouse, and my necklace, I don't know if you can really tell, it's a key, and the top part of it is Mickey Mouse. So there's a definite trend today, talking about Disney. I'm wearing my favorite Disney gear. Actually, I lied. I'm not wearing my favorite Disney shirt. This is my dad's Mickey Mouse sweatshirt. But, my favorite Disney shirt is actually Genie, and it says, "I'm here, what are your other two wishes?" It's currently missing, but I'll find it. So, little tangent over. Today, I found out after basically 2 weeks of waiting in suspense that I got into the Disney College Program. And so, for people who aren't aware, the Disney College Program is a highly competitive program where students and recent graduates from college and universities, get to go to Walt Disney World or Walt Disneyland, and they get to work for Disney for an entire semester. It's a very competitive internship, and I got my email saying that I was accepted right after class, and or at some point during class, because when I checked my email after class, one of my friends, who also happens to be an alum of the program, was sitting nearby, and I started freaking out, nearly started crying, and it was a great experience, and I'm so excited. I've already met the girls that I'm going to be living with next year online, so I'm excited, and I can't wait to vlog the entire experience. Thank you so much for watching. I know this was a super short vlog, but I know that if I keep talking about this, I'm probably gonna start crying, and no one wants to see that. So I will see you guys in the next video. Love you. Bye.